The analyzer experience provides a couple of different ways to filter the data that powers cards. The first way will hide all filters on the card from the user. And the second way, quick filters, will allow you, the card builder, to enable other users to apply card-level filtering when they open the card in the details view. So let's start with an example. Let's say you're looking at your campaign revenue source by state, and you only want to show revenue from the states in your West region. You find the regions field on the left-hand side and drag it into your filter section. Now you can select the West region, and your chart immediately changes to only show the states in the West region. If you were to save the card right now, users would not be able to view states in other regions without changing the filters here in Analyzer. More importantly, users would not know that a filter had been applied on the data to show only the West region. If you were to toggle regions as a quick filter, then your users would be able to see the West region filter and have the option to deselect it from the Quick Filters menu on the right. But they wouldn't be able to see any other regions. If you wanted to allow them to see all the regions available, you would remove all the filters by simply deselecting West from the Regions filter on the left. You can see all the regions are now viewable in the Quick Filters on the right. At this point, if you select West again in the Quick Filters section, you'll see the visualization changes to only show states in the West region. You can add multiple quick filters to a card, and by default, they appear in the order you've applied them. If you want to change the order they appear, you can easily do so by clicking Reorder, dragging the quick filters into the order you want, and then clicking Done. When you save and close the card and view the card in Details view, by default, the card shows the quick filters you selected in Analyzer. But users still have the option to change the filters. Using quick filters, card builders can help their users to quickly find insights and focus on key metrics inside of Domo.